A wealthy man requested an old scholar to wean his son away from his bad habits. The scholar took the youth for a stroll through a garden. Stopping suddenly, he asked the boy to pull out a tiny plant. The youth held a plant between his thumb and forefinger and pulled it out. The old man then asked him to pull out a slightly bigger plant. The youth pulled hard and the plant came out, roots and all. Now pull out the one, said the old man, pointing to a bush. The boy had to use all his strength to pull it out. Now take this one out, said the old man, indicating a water tree. The youth grasped the trunk and tried to pull it out, but it did not budge. It's impossible, said the boy, and he with the effort, so it is with bad habits, said the sage. When they are young, it is easy to pull them out, but when they take hold, they cannot be uprooted. The session with the old man changed the boy's life.